Is your car insurance premium breaking the bank because it is so steep? If you are paying quite a bit for your insurance, you should consider searching for some cheap insurance as soon as possible. You know that you can't save money on car insurance unless you have found some that costs less than what you are currently paying, and that won't happen if you don't begin looking. The only way to compare new quotes to your current policy is to look at the policy and see what kinds of coverage you have on your vehicle right now. Remember that paying less for less insurance is not really the same as paying less for the same amount of coverage. This coverage should be the basis for all the new quotes you request so you can compare the information that you receive. There is a great amount of competition between insurance companies in today's world. More companies are competing for a bigger share of the customers that are available, and this is good news for you. As companies compete for clients, they offer packages or lower premiums in order to entice customers. This competition benefits you as it translates to lower car insurance premiums for you. Don't forget that you can get additional discounts for such things as taking a defensive driving course or for having a clean driving record. However, if your record is not stellar, you can still find cheap car insurance if you look for it. Some companies even charge differently for the types of things that are on your record. They may have different discounts depending on whether your traffic tickets include accidents or not. The bottom line is that if you are currently using an old-school hometown agent, no matter what your driving record is like, you can probably get less expensive car insurance. You may wonder the best way to start looking for cheap car insurance, and the answer is simply. The internet can bring everything you need right to your computer screen. Many insurance agents have a very low overhead because they work out of their homes, even if they are working for the larger, more established companies. This is one of the reasons they can offer lower rates than their competition. You can enter search terms such as low-cost car insurance quotes for your area and have literally hundreds of options pop up on your screen. Some of the more helpful sites will allow you to enter your information and then they will make comparisons between different companies for you. This can be very helpful as you search for the best policy for the price. Online insurance companies generally allow you to enter the basic information about the type of car, the type of insurance you want or currently have, and a few additional things like your age and the state you live in. Because insurance requirements vary from state to state, this is an important piece of information that they will usually require. Based on the cheap car insurance quote you receive, you can make comparisons and come to a decision and start paying less right away. Share this video and subscribe for more interesting auto insurance tips.